everybody, Abby here with Scrappin' Abby, and this is not a crafty video, so I apologize for that if you aren't interested in any of my videos that are not crafty. But I do want to share this with you ladies because this is something I have shared on my channel before, and it's kind of one of my things I like to collect, and I just like to share that with you ladies. So hopefully you can kind of get to know me a little bit more beyond just being obsessed with purple and loving to paper craft. So I wanted to share this with you. So yesterday I had lunch with a friend that I have made here in Florida. Very, very nice lady. We went and we had, you know, sweet tea together. Then we walked around downtown and went to a couple different shops, and we just had a really good day. So I found these in one of the shops we went to, and actually they only had one out. So I asked the lady how much they were because I didn't see any price, or I initially thought they may be on display because they had them on like the tea and cup saucer display stand, and it was mixed in with some different jewelry and things like that. And she says, no, I think it's for sale. And so she called, because she wasn't the owner of the store, to find out how much each set was, or this particular one cup and saucer was. And then when she hung up, she said, oh, I found out there's actually, you know, five more upstairs. I'm like, what, really? I'm like, yeah, I'll take them, totally. And this was a really, really good price. So I wanted to show these with to you up close. These are gonna go in my hutch, where I keep all of my amethyst, glass, and teacups, things like this that are really old. Now, I tried to look online. I couldn't find much about my particular set, but I didn't spend a lot of time doing that. So before, I just wanted to get the video filmed so I could get it edited and uploaded on my channel, because I'm going to hand wash these, and they're going to go in my set. Now, you might be asking, why are you going to wash them if you're not going to really use them? I just like to do that. It's a weird thing of mine, because maybe I might want to do a high tea or something with my daughter or something. I want to make sure these are clean. So I just want to wash these because I know these, you know, at least one of them, I don't remember which one that was out, and everybody was picking up and looking at it and stuff. So, but this is the teacup up close, and they're from Czechoslovakia. And they're just gorgeous. I don't know if that's like real gold or whatever they call, like gold overlay. I don't know if that is or not. So my husband is way better at looking up antiques and things like this. But look at the etching, the design on there. It's so beautiful. And they're purple. That's what caught my eye. Now, I do have a lot of old teacups, some in sets like this, or some just a single cup and saucer, that are not purple at all. I love teacups in general, especially the more delicate, you know, with all the decor, like the floral design, all that kind of stuff. I just love it. It's so pretty to me. I love tea. I've been a tea girl all of my life. Yes, I do love my Starbucks and stuff too, but I mostly drink tea at home. There's the information on the bottom of the saucer. And everything is in perfect condition. Nothing is chipped, cracked, nothing. It's perfect. And these are just so beautiful. So this was the best way for me to film this, where you can see it. So I'm hoping that the lighting isn't too wonky. So when I went to go pick these up, because the lady had to get them all wrapped and stuff, and we had to get going, so I told her I would come back and pick these up. Well, she called and let me know that they were all wrapped and ready to go. She told me that there's actually a box. So when I went to go pick them up, this was the box. I'm being very careful. I don't want to drop it on the teacups, of course. But this is what the box says. You can look at the information there. And so I thought it was looking at it's like a regular box that you use when you're moving. And I was like, well, I don't think I'm interested in that, because these are going to go in my hutch, and I have better totes for these when I move or whatever again. But this is the inside of the lid there. And she said that this is actually what they came in. So this is some fabric right here. Camera's going wonky. This is a spot for each of the saucers to go, and there's three slots for each of the teacups to go. So I thought, this is brilliant. I'm so glad that she remembered that this was upstairs, because, you know, whenever we move from our temporary home here in Florida to when we buy, or we end up moving back to Oregon or somewhere else in the U.S., I will have a nice, safe, secure box to store these moving forward. So this was wonderful. And I was so, so happy she found the box for these. And yeah, I didn't even know the shop was there until I went and had tea with my new friend that I made here in Florida, because, you know, we've only been here for about maybe like 7-8 months, something like that. So it's not like we've explored everything about our hometown. There's so much to go around and do, let alone things to do in neighboring towns like Orlando and things like that. So I think these are really beautiful. I just want to share these with you ladies, just so you can kind of get another look, or kind of get to know me a little bit better, I guess, and some other things that I like to do. I promise I'm not going to turn this into some kind of a different channel other than crafty stuff and sharing my treasure mineral neuralgia, but I will be doing kind of like little videos, pops of things like this kind of trickling in. So I hope that doesn't bother anybody who watches me for all the crafty stuff, but I will promise to keep these things kind of at a minimum because I don't want this to become sound like a hodgepodge channel, whatever I mean, because it is all crafty. But I just thought you ladies would enjoy seeing these with me. I think they're just beautiful, and they're purple, and I love them so very much. So thank you for letting me share this with you ladies, and I'm gonna get back to working on some projects for you all, and so we sure to watch today, the 13th. So yeah, so I got a couple videos I've already done for some projects. I'm gonna get those edited this evening, and then on this tomorrow, on Saturday, I've got some other things I'm gonna be starting. There's gonna be some kind of a multi-step process stuff I'm working on, so be sure to watch back for those, and then I will see you ladies next time. Oh, before I sign off, I meant to say this earlier. If any of you ladies that watch my channel, if you also collect teacups, or you maybe or some other type of antique item, it doesn't have to be teacups, it could be anything. There's so many different things you can collect. You know, I also collect amethyst glass and the old perfume bottles and just all kinds of really cool things. So I would love to know what you ladies like to collect, because that helps me get to know you all a little bit better as well. So that I would, if you feel comfortable sharing that with me in the comments below, please do so. And I will see you ladies next time. So happy scrapping, happy planning, and happy crafting. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.